Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Times Up Ummah. Today's third news update is coming from Pakistan and United States, where the United States Special Envoy Angela Angeler have met with the Pakistani Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa, and sources have said they discussed bilateral ties and the United States withdrawal from Afghanistan. ISPR said in a statement that during the meeting, matters of mutual interest, overall regional security situation, including recent developments in Afghanistan peace process and bilateral cooperation in various fields, were discussed. Officials discussed especially the Afghan peace process, and she praised the Pakistani efforts in the Afghan peace process. There were several contacts between Pakistan and Joe Biden administration healed, especially after the United States started its withdrawal from Afghanistan. And after that, a speculation circulated across the region which said United States wants military bases from Pakistan. But the Pakistani government and foreign office then made it clear that Pakistan will never repeat its mistakes it did in the past. The speculation had followed President Joe Biden's statement that the United States would reorganize counter-terrorism capabilities and substantial assets in the region to prevent a re-emergence of terrorists of the threat to our homeland from over the horizon. We will hold the Taliban accountable for its commitment not to allow any terrorists to threaten the United States or its allies from Afghan soil. But the Pakistani foreign minister has said the government of Pakistan has categorically said that we will not allow kinetic use of drones, nor we are interested in the surveillance of your drones. That's a very clear-cut policy of the government. Dear viewers, as of now, the American base issue is really sensitive because Pakistan is compelled. But on the other hand, the Afghan Taliban has also made it clear and warned its neighbors to not allow any United States base in their soil. And if someone does it, it will be a historic mistake. Dear viewers, as of now, the United States soldiers are pulling out and billions of dollars of worth arms have been shipped from Afghanistan. And the situation is being prepared for the Taliban to re-establish their Amarat-e-Islami. Dear viewers, Taliban has fought for 20 years to re-establish its Amarat-e-Islami in Afghanistan and implement the Islamic laws, because they have said we will not stop our jihad until we implement the Islamic law in the country, because their whole struggle was just for that. And the United States also finally admitted that they can't fight the Taliban because it has a strong vision for which they are ready to even die. And currently the Taliban has continued its advancing and intensified its attacks on the Afghan security forces and have took control of several districts and checkpoints. And now the Taliban has said it will attend the Turkish conference after it denied participation there. Dear viewers, if you want to watch top 3 news of the day, please subscribe Times Up Ummah.